It's Bloodril and welcome back to Let's Play Shadowrun Dragonfall Director's Cut. Alrighty. So, I went back partly my quite a bit before I lost half my team. So I went back to the data room and actually got all three pieces. The Socken Weller Narrator, or whatever the hell that thing is called, wanted. And I'm just got him. And now I'm outside with these guys. It's a pretty hard fight actually. At least on hard. Maybe I should just go back there and draw them to me. Maybe. We'll see. But I had to kill this guy, so... perhaps not then. Alright. Let's see. Why does he only take one damage? That's annoying as hell. We need to spread out, but this area is really bad for spreading out. Alright. Alright, you come here and take a shot, I guess. Of course you miss. Again, I have two people here in the same area, which is not great, but what can you do? Let's see, 45 with that. 52 with that, both of those are crap. So... hit the mage. These guys have a lot of XP. A lot of hit points, sorry. Alright, you... Yeah, stay there. Let's get one of these. Well, strength reduced by one, damage. Yeah, let's take some drugs. You go close and fuck him up. 92, 82. Not best, but not the worst either. The 6 was great, too bad he didn't die. Hopefully they'll hit the summon or the drone. Goddamn episodes. Alrighty. Apparently I can't hit them. Can I hit them with this? Maybe covering their feeling, I'm not sure what that means actually. We'll try it. Wow, I totally miss. That was a bad miss. I get this off. Alright. You. You know what? No, kill this man. And let's kill this man. So, no more summons. Awesome. Target damage to... Oh, stop. 59... That's right. Minus 4 AP, wow, that's pretty good actually. Alright, we need to heal Aegir. Very nice. Very nice. Ooh. Well, this battle has been going better. Modern. Oh, come on. Very nice. Let's kill this guy. Let's go to the drone. I get her. 63. And he's sleeping and he's dead. Yes. Can't actually reach him. Okay. Alright, you. 92, oh, that's the wrong... And I still missed. Okay. Come on. Percent, that's not bad. Is he dead? Did he kill the other guy? I think he did. Alright. This time the combat went far better. Okay. Yes. That was nice of you to go close to him. So we can kill you. Disarm. Oh, nice. Don't need them, but nice. Alright then. That went really, really well. I just need to remember that I am playing on hard and to be more... well... cautious. Let's save. Now that I stop moving. Alright, as I said, Gossus. Where's that guy? Alright. It's not healed actually. Okay. Well... let's go closer. Can't go too close. Aegir. Come over here. Take your sniper out. And you fuck that guy up. Nice, you. haste again. Alright, can you see them? I can't see them. Let's try to mark him. Nope, we can't mark him. What? I guess I'm the move. Alrighty. Hmm. 58's not a great shot. I'll take the 81. You. Run there. You have a ton of hit points, so... Oh. 7 damage, really? That was kinda crappy. Wow, well, that's a lot of people. I forgot. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6... I don't remember if the... this quest had so many people before. Because you have the... troll. Or you just... 38. What great shot is it? It's better. But I can use now the key. Or it's because I'm playing on hard. No, use that on him. Good job. Those misses. Alright. Jesus. Alright, you need to kill him. You actually managed to do some damage. Finally. Alright, you, my little robot. Hit this guy. Yes. Alright. That was quite a bit of damage there. Kill this guy, but there are more people there and I don't know if I will attract attention. I can't see everyone else. Okay, so I get sniping the hell out of people. And as soon as I said that, he missed, because of course. Where the fuck are you doing? That was not what I meant to do. Crap. Alright, you. Let's try to kill this guy. Oh, come on. Nice. 37. 42. You know what? Let's go close. We can heal it. And just take a pot shot, I guess. Let's see, what can I do? Who needs healing? Can't heal that guy though. That's bad. That's bad, maybe I can see him. Let's go closer. Can I see him now? Nope, he's too far away and I'm not sure if I can heal him. Fine. Actually no, I'll do this. Yeah, look at that arm, really. Thankfully he only used the AP grenade. Yeah, shouldn't be out here. Actually no, you know what? Let's go back there. Why is this so crappy? I need to get a better version. Guy has a lot of armor, let's bypass it. Alright, let's see. Alright. Come here and fuck this. Nope. Jesus. This guy is such a beast. Don't kill my fucking drone. Can I do that with him? No. I can't do that. Double chesting? Yes, I can, apparently. Alrighty then. Let's go close to him. 91% miss. Of course. Of course. Alright. We destroy him. Alright, I can't save, but still the battle has been going better. Much better. The problem is I didn't kill those four guys before, so I'm not sure what happens with them. We'll see. Let's move slowly forward. Can I... yes, I will try to fix it later. And by fix it, I mean repair it. I stay here. I wonder if you can see them. No. Here? No. Alright. Let's see if we can get that way. Really? Okay. We need more AP for characters. Unfortunately, you can't actually, you know, do that. Also, wish I could change the camera. And by change, I mean, you know, rotate it. Oh, come on, really? My god. That goes insane. Yeah, I don't think he... I'm not sure if he can actually benefit from ley lines. He can. Alright, let's go there. Wait for it. Fix my drone. Not enough AP. Alright. Is there a... one? Not really. Alright. What the f... He killed two of them at once. I think he did. Why am I even bothering to shoot? Jesus, that's... that was pretty awesome. Aha, that took him out of cover. So it does work, cool. Yes, that will save you. Fine, you heal yourself. Again. You still can see him. Fine. Let's reload. You come here and open this. I'm not sure if there are enemies, so we'll wait for it. Before opening it. Don't think so though. Wish I could save, but yeah, still in combat. Alright, you repair your drone. You open his door. Do we see anyone? No. Alright. Let's see what we have. There is no one here. This door is locked though. So I'm guessing we'll have to go in there and maybe cancel the lookout. Or I will have to go that way. The long way, which I can do. But I wanna see if I can actually get in there. Well, no, I regret not killing them before. Okay, move closer. Come here. Alright, let's wait. You come here so you can go in as fast as possible. Can I haste him? No. Okay, well, I will haste you. Right. You will reload both weapons. You are good. In case they decide to come, nope. Alright, let's do this. Alrighty. Go forth. And kill them. Alright. I can't see anyone. Stay here for now, you. Onwards. Yep, there is a decking here. God damn. It didn't die, wow. Nice flanking damage. Well, get in then. I get to. This... not only hurt my own guy. Nice. Nice. Everybody get in and get into cover. God damn, there was someone else there. I didn't actually see him. Alright. No. You can't kill this guy. Wait, let me end this episode here, and the next one I'll duck in and see what the hell I can do with this. Thank you for watching, subscribe, like, leave a comment if you want to, and I will see you next time.